installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
This is Phil Sheldon, reporting live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just
witnessed... Two soda machines?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite with the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar.
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
I'm kinda surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now. Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa!
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Steady now. That was splendid. I think. Well done. Should we start? If I had hands, I would applaud.
We'll be right back.